It's been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch! Oh, shit!
I got it!
Pull me up!
This way!
There's another ladder over here!
Keep going! I'm right behind you!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this!
Shove it right up
your... Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
Fucking asshole. Get out.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jeez, that's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now hit it. Hit it. Good job, kid.
Phil, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit. Keep pushing.
Guys, around that house, to the right.
Yeah! back to pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Joel, leave him! Let's get out of This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here.
Shit.
Come on, you chicken shit. Go.
Hang on. Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! Come on.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, so we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There'll be a better way out than this. Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look. you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take whatever you want.
Asshole sleep. I mean, slept.
Do this. This should help us out.
I don't think these guys were infected.
It don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics.
What happened here? Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
They keep them.
Dead people don't get infected.
He sacrificed the few to save the many.
Kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I think they left. Ugh, those guys creep me out. Fuck. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
Never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night taking the tours.
Oh, yeah, you were part of that? I heard about this.
Yes, chicks, you just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to put her out there.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your feet, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow. And that was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Fuck. Hurry, Joel.
Washington says we're getting big enough to expand.
You head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the action, he says we can set up a local perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, a generator going. But I like to show them the little projectors watching movies.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different, huh?
Keep your expectations in check, young man. You live longer.
Take it easy.
Everything's cool, man.